Before I start this, I just want to say I am not a makeup guru. This is not a makeup channel, and I'm not good at makeup. So if you were looking for a bomb.com makeup tutorial, this is not it. First, I just have to decide what I want to do. And I don't have white eyeliner, so that doesn't really help my situation.
Okay.
Let's hop to it. I can't do a cut crease though. So this is the look I'm gonna be recreating. It's not too hard, which is why we're gonna do it. And I just got the mini. And you guys already know, I'm not a fan of James Charles at all. But he had a bomb ass palette. I'm just gonna do my eyebrows really quick. My eyebrows are done. So do you just go right in with the color or do you start off easy? Yeah, let's just go in with the color. That's right. The one thing I like though, I will admit, is that this has a mirror. I hate palettes that don't have mirrors. Oh wait, I don't want to do this yet. I forgot, I got this stuff. I've never used eye primer before, so I'm kind of excited to see what it's like. Do you set eye primer or do you just put the makeup right on it? Henry, what do you think? You think you set it? I will admit, this is pretty nice. So you guys can see, this is not like a review, but like as you guys can see, like I've been putting a lot on and there's no fallout underneath my eyes. That's kind of crazy. And that could just be the eyeshadow primer because I've never used it before. But that's kind of bizarre to me. I've never been able to put on eyeshadow and not have makeup fall underneath. She goes all the way up to her eyebrow. Damn girl. You caking this shit on, huh? I think I look kind of crazy, but it's cute. It's all good.
Ooh.
That's pretty. James, I have to admit, you did good. This is fun. I never play with colors much, so like, this is cool. I'm gonna do the rest of my face and then come back to the eye. So, I'll be right back. I'm back. Y'all don't know what I just went through. That's why I said I'm back. But I just spent like 20 minutes looking for this stupid like $3 lipstick from Walmart.
You found it?
Yeah.
Nice.
And then little one woke up so I had to feed her and daddy's got her again. Also, I just want to put in here now, even though he can hear me and he doesn't watch my videos. Huge shout out to you, Henry, for taking care of her while I've been doing all my vlogging stuff. Because if it wasn't for you, I would not be able to vlog like I am. So thank you. Yeah, bring her here. Yeah, on mute while you're playing Fortnite. Say hi. Say hi to the vlog. Should we do your makeup?
No.
Should we do your makeup?
No, makeup.
Yeah. You would break out. You would break out if I did your makeup. I'm sorry if I have spit up stains all over my shirt. Once you become a mom, you just come to the realization that changing your shirt throughout the day is not worth it because you're going to get spit up on it later. Right? Yeah, you love to spit up.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do, pumpkin. Oh, there she goes again. I will say the red is a lot more pigmented than the green, and I don't know if that's just because like red is an easier color to do, but there's this TikToker that I watch, and she puts her lashes underneath her lashes, if that made sense. And holy crap, I tried that. That is hard to do. And it could just be because I'm so used to putting my lashes on top of my lash line, but I put them on underneath that time. That was really hard. Like the second I put them on underneath, like right in the inner corner, I started to cry and I couldn't open up my eye because glue was stuck on the bottom lash line. It was a mess. It was a mess. This stuff is sticky. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda digging a red lip though. That's pretty pretty. And I actually... really like the really light colors in the Jaclyn Hill palette for a highlighter, but we're gonna try the one in James Charles and see... We'll try it. We'll see how I like it, but I might go grab my Jaclyn Hill palette and use that for a highlighter. Cause that stuff is amazeballs. So this is the final look, and I did go and grab the Jaclyn Hill palette. And if you guys are wondering which highlighter I use, I always use this one right here. Focus. This one right here. And I'm really digging the red lip. I think it looks really cool. But now we're just gonna do this. If you guys want to see more in-depth makeup videos, you guys should comment about bound. You guys should comment down below and tell me to do more makeup videos. I do want to do like a blue snowflakey look for winter time. For those of you who don't know, I live in northern Minnesota. But yeah, if you want to see more makeup videos, go ahead and comment. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe if you're feeling generous. And Brayley, you wanna say the last part? Click the post notification bell so you can get notified when all my videos are coming up. No, not gonna say it. Okay, that's fine. She meant for you guys to click the bell so you guys can get notified when I post all my videos. Say peace out, Brayley. To say peace out. Peace out. She said it. Bye, guys.